How did you miss that?
You just pulled.
Nah.
Pardon me, Danny.
Third chapter. Woo! Yeah.
Already?
Are you ready, Peter? You ready? You just opened the door. Now the real fun begins.
My own shadow just scared myself. My own freaking shadow.
Wow. That says a lot about how this playthrough is going to go. Go down, you know?
can I at least get a weapon?
Check that trash bin. Or that one, too.
What's going to be... Wait.
What's gonna be?
Bingo!
Well, right. Check the trash.
I heard flies. I think you missed.
Don't go there.
I hear flies.
Trust me, Peter.
Dead bird somewhere.
Well,
trust.
Believe me, I don't want to go anywhere. I don't even want to play this game
behind
right now,
you, Peter.
There's a dead bird somewhere.
Trash bin. Check. You can open them. Press A.
It doesn't work.
Okay, check the other one. Some of them open. You'll eventually find.
Where the dead bird?
Wait, check that. No, that's not a trash.
That's a water fountain.
There's a dead bird where?
To his right.
Give me that shit.
Wait. Oh, there it is.
Yummy.
I've been saying for a while.
Thank you.
Man, I'm gonna stop collecting birds.
They benefit you.
No, they benefit you.
They also benefit you. They make the game less scary, I promise.
The question is that guy faking it?
Do they do that?
I'm not gonna fucking reveal shit. Since you'll stop collecting birds, I won't help you.
Assume the lot!
Oh, the kick scared me.
The kick scared you? Oh, wow, that reminds me of someone that got scared by a kick.
Man, this flashlight is not powerful.
I see you.
I see you.
No, that's just Drax. He's right in front of you.
He's standing so still that... Nobody can see him?
You can see his shadows there, though.
No!
Is he... Oh, I thought he was doing
that. Motherfucker, get back. Oh, shit.
What's the suspect guy?
Just make sure he knows.
Well, when he was holding up his hands up in the air...
Yo, he's like flying and shit.
When he was holding his hands up in the air, I thought he was calling... I thought he was doing that thing that Goku does when he's doing the spirit bomb. Psychos, let me... There you go. I told you, Peter. You should
45
listen.
45 ACP.
Now collect birds.
Oh, come on. Only two?
Hey, you get what you get.
No, fuck that shit.
It's better than nothing.
I might as well just stick with the pipe.
You can still melee with that.
And it's your favorite.
I know, but...
It's your favorite type of round.
Good old 45 ACP. that takes soul.
Also, yeah, exactly.
Shoot him with the
45
AC.
Holy shit. Oh, he has an axe, too. Get back here.
Oh, I'm surprised you remember the game this time.
Oh, he's running away? Get back here.
he just pulled the Zoidberg. He's like,
Oh, he blocked me.
Did he block with guns?
What did he block you on?
Oh, this guy is still kicking. You know, I'm just gonna have to put him down.
Put him down.
No, Peter. You had such great chemistry. Well, you wasted two rounds on one guy. Congrats.
Well, I had to.
Well,
that guy was a tank.
You got a fire. You got a fire. Oops. What about that guy? Is that guy a tank? Let's go ask. Hey, are you a tank, sir?
Wait, is he holding a sign?
He's holding a sign that has all the answers to all your questions.
You gotta kill him now.
You gotta ask him kindly. Hello, sir. Would you kindly show us what's on that sign? He was gonna show you what's on that sign, Peter.
I don't want. Oh,
see,
shit.
See, he clearly gave
you. Oh shit!
Wow, this I forgot how relentless these fuckers are in third chapter.
I'm gonna have to figure something out.
You could deflect the bullets with the fire axe.
Yeah, please.
If you time it just right,
and then I end up like Deadpool instead. Deadpool 2, where the bullets were going through him. Except I don't have a healing factor.
Well, I mean, you could be like Goku and face through them with your old instinct.
Oh, just run! I'm not running his bullets!
See, you're faster than the bullets.
Come here.
God, I love that sound that they
lots
make.
Lots of revolvers.
I like that sound that they make when they get tamed.
Oh, come on. Yo, this axe is so weird. Thank you.
Take the revolver.
You use the fucking...
It's worthless.
You use the wood part of the axe instead of the fucking axe part.
By the way, I just want to say, I have a problem with how after two hits, a gun it just breaks easily. Like,
it's a horror.
How cheaply... I know it's part of the balance, but, you know, it's for balancing purposes.
Peter.
What
that door. Any rusty door, you use the axe. Remember that, Peter. You gotta take those opportunities.
Opportunities.
Don't even get me started.
I didn't even mean that.
Don't
but
even
okay.
get me started.
Okay, well now that it's out there, we gotta explain.
Well, probably for another day.
For another day? Okay, we'll hold you up to it.
We'll wait for the right opportunity.
Right.
Shut up, Daniel.
Alright, I'll stop.
Just make every fucking noise.
Because you're the one possible. Making them. Look at your feet. You're kicking cans.
By
you're
way,
kicking.
Do I even?
Yes,
I have feet.
Damn. Well, no shit. What were you expecting to see? Like nothing.
I mean, in COD World War II, they said boots on the ground, but you can't even see your feet.
Yeah, but in COD's Ghost, you get the fucking fish swim away.
Actually, in Black Ops 4, the fish don't swim away anymore. They're regressing.
Uh-oh. I feel another thing coming.
Another vision. Buffer. That's the scariest thing in this game.
I see you there.
I'm paying attention to the vending machine more than the guy.
I can't tell what he's holding.
He's holding my will to live. Oh, never mind, that's just a wrench.
Oh, he's asking for money.
Oh! Oh!
You think you're gonna be some change?
I was not expecting that.
Oh, there you go.
I like how he turns into fucking jelly when you taser him.
He just wanted money.
Yeah, and that guy fucking did like a flying kick.
Well, I mean... I
see you hiding there, buddy.
He gave him something better than
who's
money.
Hiding there? I don't
the
see
sweet
anybody.
Release. The sweet release.
Wait.
Death.
There's nobody there.
Yeah, I think
there's nobody there, Peter.
I think you're losing.
I saw a head poke out.
You're going crazy.
Yeah, you must be going insane, Peter.
Oh.
The game also is going insane. Oh, that buffering.
This was the guy.
Just killed himself.
That was not the guy, Peter. He was not there. This game is getting to you, man.
Oh shit. Oh, there's a couple of them.
Okay.
Alright. Wait, what? Did you just disappear?
Hey guys, it's scary.
Come at me, buddy. Come at me.
You have to do that in the forest.
Well, I mean, there's no forest areas.
Oh, he blocked me.
That's the next best thing.
So
okay, he's just sliding?
Oh, look at him. Look at him.
Yeah! Okay. You whacked him so hard that he's in an eternal state of sliding.
The T-pose.
Wow, I missed.
Wow, you missed again.
Yeah, I'm honestly not a fan of it. I thought the axe would be really great, but I'm honestly not a fan of it.
Well, I mean, it kills them quicker. That's something.
Take the sign.
Appreciate about it. Take the sign. The sign sucks.
It is a one hit. I wonder if I can...
What does it say? Parkway...
I can't
Parkway
even...
Saint... Straight...
Aw. Of course.
Okay,
there you go.
Madison Parkway and Broadway.
Broadway
stop flashing the damn... Oh, I thought that was you.
No, it's these. Yeah. By the way, I know, like, a lot of the city is supposed to be, like, full of coked up people or something, or
yes.
whatever it is the drug is. Wait. Oh!
It's just gonna have, like, one bullet. Oh, hey!
Oh! There's, 8 rounds.
8 rounds is good. You got lucky.
Oh! Back to my thing. Yeah, I have a problem with how apparently firearms are made with, like, the weakest materials. I understand it's for gaming or balancing purposes, but...
It's not that came out.
Wait, what? What? What?
Oh, there he is.
Right there. You took a lot of shots.
Come on. Alright.
Finish him. Punch, punch.
Do you even hear? Oh!
I hear you dying. That's what I hear.
Oh no!
I knew there was a second person with a shotgun because I was getting shot while I was right there in front of the bars, and then there's that guy.
Better than this. I mean, they have improved a lot on the gameplay, the story, and how they explain things has got off. Okay, you could have saved that second one, but okay.
I don't know what I'm doing.
You don't know what you're doing.
Oh, it's not there anymore.
It moved. Wait.
Is it?
Oh, it's because he probably picked it up and then dropped it. They do that sometimes.
Oh, they don't like the gun
there?
Well, you killed him while he was there, so he dropped it. He's over there.
Over where?
There.
Where's there?
They need to
wait, what?
You wasted a breath.
Yo, I didn't even... Wow. I barely touched my right trigger, and it's... Apparently, that was enough to fire the gun.
All right, Dick Cheney.
I understood that reference.
Oh, whoa, shit. Okay. That confused me. Like, what? Did you die? Well, the cool thing about bullets is that they stagger them. Like, you know, once you get one shot in, they're in a stagger animation.
Where is he?
Oh. Yo! Oh,
they're in the vents!
God, freaking rats. Freaking mole people.
That's what the drug turns them into.
Wait, move object. Oh! Okay, really, bro? How many people have shotguns?
Everybody.
This has to be a gun-friendly state.
Yeah, Metro City.
Metro City, Missouri.
Oh! He ran out of bullets. Or check if he has an ammunition sometimes.
Oh yeah, no, it ran out because it defaulted to the melee.
Well, sometimes when they go back to the melee, I'll check that one.
Oh, this one's too. Whack. Can I jump up this?
Go through
two bullets.
Go back to where it said move object.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
That's what I'm here for. Check behind it, see what's there.
Pick up? What? Oh, it's not collectible.
Hey, a metal piece. Did we ever collect one of those? Oh, you need the fire axe.
This is the first time.
I know I saw fire axe.
You dropped it somewhere over there.
They're littler around the metro for some reason.
Melee? Good boy. You're learning.
I'm learning!
Thank you, Sensei.
I would also prefer Senpai, but...
No, you'll never ever hear me talk about that.
Do you even know what Senpai means?
I just know that, you know, generally people senpai. Use it for dirty reasons.
No.
Senpai never notices me.
That's not what... The senpai title is for.
Unless you're a yandere. But we're not gonna.
There you go. Collect them like a good pet feeder.
Watch there be a crowbar. Yes, I called it! Okay. I called it. Oh!
Oh! Oh shit.
What was that? I had to cancel out of opening
this thing. Okay, get the shotgun. You're gonna need it. Check if there's any. Okay, there's quite a few. Don't miss.
You know what's coming?
What?
No, he doesn't.
Well, no, I told him. Oh, you need the axe.
You need the axe.
Oh, never mind. You don't.
He has one.
How did you miss that?
You just pulled.
Nah.
Pardon me, Danny.
Wow.
Peter, you just pulled the
dead. Hey.